This one's name is Matt. That one was juicy. Once you do that, we will feed it to an animal here at the zoo. It's already part of their natural diets, but now there's a little fun of a twist with it. Hey guys, ready for some X's? Here you go, George.
As soon as I saw Ling, I was like, okay, isn't there a better thing to offer myself a Valentine's gift than naming my ex's name on Roach? I couldn't find anything better. And after I did that, I feel like so much relief. I feel like, okay, I am actually ready to reborn. I am ready to forget about everything.
Last year, we saw Jacob and Sarah take the lead for the most submitted X names. This year, we're seeing Matt, Ashley, and even Jessica taking the lead for the most submitted X names this year. Valentine's season might not be everyone's favorite season, so we hope you rid that negative energy.
No matter what our races are, no matter what language we speak, the human relationship, like, that feels very similar to every human being. That's what kind of thing, like, unites people.